Albuquerque. Oregon Mountain still playing with heavy hearts as teammate Abe Romero is still injured. The Knights with a tough one at Rio Rancho. We start off with a scoreless game first quarter. Rio Rancho with a mishandle on the handoff. Ball is on the ground. Chris Montoya recovers for Oregon Mountain. This game is still in the fourth quarter with Rio Rancho currently leading 20